Hey everybody, John Evigood here. Greetings from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. There was a sign back there that says 94 East. Detour. Oh, here we go. Yeah, unfortunately, 94 is still closed. All right, greetings from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Local time here is 12:41. Today, once again, it is Tuesday, February 7th, 2017. Baby Blue and I are on our way to our pickup, which is here in Milwaukee, but way down there. About 14 miles, I think it is. That's where we pick up over there, right there. I should have gone off that exit then. Silly Baby Blue. Yeah, Baby Blue been running just smoothly after the regeneration was complete. Baby Blue's engine sounds like really solid now. And yes, with all that power. It's amazing. not our engine. We gotta keep going. Oh, oh. Okay. right now I have absolutely no clue to where I am right now. Highway we're on. Well, it says 94. Millis Transfer. Hey, that's gotta be Trucker Who? Yeah, I guess we'll never find out. You know, I'd taken a peek at Trucker Who's channel the other day. My. He's been getting a lot of views. I think he's averaging about, what, 2,000 views per videos? That's pretty cool. Trucker Bob, really happy for you, man. You came a long, long way. Anyone out there it is deserving of a successful YouTube channel is Truckaroo, otherwise known as Trucker Bob. So who's Trucker Bob? Get it? Trucker who's Trucker Bob? I've met Trucker Bob in Girard, Ohio. Oh, I'd say about 2-3 years ago, I think it would have been. Really nice guy. Very, very soft spoken. I even met his wife. Him and his wife came down to the Petro and paid me a little visit. That was pretty cool. We gotta get off on Beecher Street, exit 312B. This is 312A. I wonder if this is Trucker Who. I don't even know what truck number is in though. That's it. They'll never find out. Mistaken. I used to call myself a CB handle. I used to have a CB handle called Gear Jammer because I couldn't shift. I still don't. Just don't tell anybody. Fun in the sun, except the sun is somewhere else today. Actually, the sun is right above us. I hope there's nobody in front of us.